have the shiniest meat bicycle!
Alright guys, sorry about that, we're back. I was getting some golden keys and I'm gonna use those three for Krieg, see if I can get any good weapons. I probably should have saved them for, you know, my up and coming characters, but I really need some good weapons, so. Yes, I know. You just said that, thank you. Alright, come on, good weapons. Since I've left to get some keys, I might as well see if he's here. The Michael Miller guy. Snub barrel. Oh, snap. I don't know what else if I got legendary. You know, can't have everything. Still, I suppose it's awesome that I got some of the purples. I'm gonna pick that up for my upcoming mine. After I beat the bunker tonight, I'm just gonna call it a night. Well, I'll still show you guys the, still show you what I got with my other characters, but that'll be it. So far, not really getting anything else. Sucks. Left before me myself. Thank you. somebody raised a good point that, iridium is like, the most sought out material on this planet. Yeah, you can find it in like boxes on the street and stuff. Alright, well, there's two, dude, the midgets still get nothing. Yeah, I'm not, like, I don't have kind of weapons of, like, one shot. I don't know how much that was, but it was only last time. I'm just like kind of climbing over. Maybe you could do a climb on the head.
Thank you.
Yeah, I got pumped in. Serious? Oh crap, got the chair leaned over. Thank you. That's not fair. Beautiful green fields. But you won't see. I really could care less about what Hyperion says. You have no idea. Don't wait for me to get in there. It's a troll. I can't get past without, you know, killing him either. I really don't care what you know. drain it. It's bull crap. See how close I get? Get close and then they can't be freaking beat. I wish I could just mute the Hyperion voice. Big Biatch on the lid. See how bullcrap it is? Like, there was nothing there to hit me. God dang it. Also, now you're coming. Oh, okay, so you mean besides the fact that I was behind cover. See, now he chooses to just continuously fire his stupid gay laser. Man, it's supposed to end. Yes, you. How do you like this, buddy? Die already, please. Yeah, don't think so.